Alright, still in chapter 13. So after you open this door with the clown on it, there's kind of a little checkpoint. And as soon as it loads, just go straight ahead and then kind of make a U-turn. You have to run through the light. And the relic is right there.